respected teachers, and my dear brothers and sisters. Safe driving saves lives. Fast drive could be your last drive. Drive, but don't fly on the road. Don't use cell phone while driving, or you will be in the cell. Triple drive causes troubles and injury to health. Road accidents bring tears, but road safety bring tears. These road safety slogans are not mere poetic words, but do or die formulas. These do or die formulas guarantees 100% death to anyone who disrespects or violates them while on driving. We could see lakhs and lakhs of people without an eye, arm, leg, disfigured, paralyzed or even died due to the blunders and mistakes of driving. These do or die formulas are not only for drivers, but for everyone to follow. Because we all use the road, either by walk, or riding, or cycling, or driving. We must be very careful while using the road. Did you know how many of them have lost their lives in the last year? As per government data, almost 1.5 lakh people have lost their lives on road accidents. Which means, in every hour, 17 people die due to road accidents. And there is one guaranteed death in every 4 minutes due to road accidents. It is sad to see our state, Uttar Pradesh, remains on top list in road accidents and lost 20,124 people last year. These numbers are alarming us, the hidden dangers in our country. The recent study says that 40% of the accidents are due to pedestrians, two-wheelers and youngsters. They happen mainly due to overspeeding, skipping signals, attending phones, drunken driving, avoiding to wear seatbelts and helmets. So my dear brothers and sisters, more than others, we use busy roads regularly to come to school and to return home. These rules are vital and very, very important for us to follow, to adapt while walking on footpath or crossing a road. We must not only stay alert, but to alert our elders, parents and neighbors. Let us remember that it is our country, our duty to save our brothers and sisters' precious lives from road accidents. Thank you.